I've been getting hammered with emails on this visible wireless internet. Okay, stay tuned. I'm going to give you an update that you're not going to want to miss then. Hey everybody, I'm just going to shoot you out a reminder about the Fire Stick 4K giveaway. Go to this video here, I'll have it in the link below, and that way you can enter to win this. It's real easy, and I'll show you how it on that video. But yeah, it's we're giving this away in about 5 days now. So you got time to do it, get over there and do it. I'll post a winner on a video coming up. We're going to do it on the third party random picker. So we're going to do that probably in a video in about 5 days. So remember, subscribe, and put in notifications. So if you win and you don't contact me, you're only to blame yourself. Get over there and enter that. Right here. Okay, welcome back. Guys, what I'm going to do today is, I didn't want to do it before, but I've been getting so many people that are requesting it. And I just... what is it? Okay, it's going to be like the AT&T thing, where you're going to use the Wi-Fi router. Okay, I'm going to go over this with you. What is this? A lot of people don't know what this is, so I'm going to do this so anybody can come in and learn. I've been testing the Visible Wireless now for a while, and I'm running just about 250 to 300 gigs on it. Yeah, I did it with the File Hub like I showed in my other video, which is a very inexpensive way to get into this. So, but I'm going to show you now the higher end. I'm reluctant to show you this because I did it on the Nighthawk M1 and they canceled my account 3 times. Okay, so this is a risky take. But so far on the account for this MoFi, I have not had it canceled yet. Okay, not that it will be or won't be, it just that for some reason they have seen the light. They have seen and actually told me that I was running it in a router when they canceled it. So I've been running it on my MoFi and I have not had a problem, have not had a hiccup. It has been performing flawlessly. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this video out about the MoFi and Visible Wireless. I know there's others out there, but I don't know, maybe they don't have the same connections or same things that I put in the MoFi. So let me go over real quick what a MoFi router is. This is an enterprise class router. These antennas pick up and these antennas shoot out and pick up your indoor. This is for bringing in the signal. This is for the indoor signal. Real quick. Now, this has, as you can see, it has a where you can put an actual SD card right there. And you can use that. You have a USB mount here, and you can use it as a file server, print server. It just works. Right here is where you put your SIM card. R45 jacks for like your TV box, your cloud server, what have you. But those are for that. This is you won't be using this one. And then your power. Then you have a reset here. Now, this is a metal case. You can put this anywhere. I suggest putting it, I run it right next on my TV stand. I don't need to put it in I'm rural and it picks up the signal fine. But you can put this in a window. You can put it somewhere where it's line of sight. You can put it, just not outside, of course. But wherever you go around and you check for the best signal on your phone and so forth, and that's where you want to put this. It'll just help. But a lot of times with the TV box, you want to hook up the TV box direct for better signal and less disruptions, Wi-Fi stuff. With this being an enterprise class router, you don't need to actually hook it straight up. You can just use the Wi-Fi on it. And if you're having a problem in a different room, just get a repeater. So there's people out there showing you one of these that are not built by MoFi. They don't have the same components, even though they say they do not. I have purchased them, I have looked at them, and I've seen what is in those ripoffs. It is not that. Buy this, buy it once, and you'll never have to worry about it again. Just telling you the straight up here. I don't like people that use knockoffs. If they do work, it's not going to last like this one will. So I figure buy it once, that's all you're going to need. And this here, they have such a great back-end program and service and support that, you know, why not do this? You can't even get a hold of the people that comes from China from. So I tell you what, let's go ahead and get on with it. We're going to go inside and I'm going to show you on the MoFi software what you need to do to get your visible wireless hooked up. All right, let's go ahead and get this started. It's the MoFi 4500, which to me is the best there is. Let's go to MoFi. Okay, so you want to go in here. I've already set mine up. And we're going to go ahead and provide selector at the top. I want you to click on Verizon. Once you do that, you go over and save. Now, if it doesn't reboot automatically, what I want you to do is go ahead and go down to System on your left bottom area. And what I want you to do is click on Reboot. Okay, this is going to take a little time to do this, but I want to do this so it clears everything you have out and we do it right. So we're going back into the internal modem. And you want to put this in exactly. This is their access point. This is what's going to get you the service you need. Now, don't worry about, you know, the logins or username passwords. That'll be entered automatically. Go ahead and click on Save. And we're going to go back over to System if it does not reboot automatically. And click on Reboot. Okay, once we're done, we're going to come back in and we're going back into the initial. I want you to press here to select phone number and SIM ID. Okay, this is just another part of it. Click on Save. And what we're going to do here is go ahead and click on your system. And we're going to do it again. Okay, next, let's go to Band and Scanner. And let's do a scan for the cell band. It takes a moment because it really does a good job in finding things and finding the best signals and so forth. And we just need to know which band is going to be the top band that you'll want to use for this. Okay, here we go. These are the ones that come up in my area the best. So we're going to want to go ahead and remember those. And we're going to go to Advanced Band Lock. We're going to make sure that they're connected, that they are the ones that we want that is going to work for visible wireless, which is, like I said, Verizon. Click on Save. And go to your system again. And reboot. Now, once you're all set again, let's go back into the internal modem. Just want to be sure that everything is working correctly. Your phone number, making sure that's right, and making sure that your SIM ID is correct. That's the two things you really need to have in there to make sure that you're not getting left over from the previous setup. Yep, it looks good here. See, let's go to speedtest.net and let's do a quick speed test to see what our new system is going to do through the MoFi 4500 router. You can see we're looking on the Verizon and we're apparently going over to Kansas. Not a bad ping rate from what I've been seeing. Very good download speed. Like I said, this is a rural area. Okay, 19.4. That's not bad. I've been kind of getting right in about 26. And this is upload, which usually I've been getting about 9. So that's not bad there. And that's our speed test. As you can see, it tends to work better through the MoFi 4500 just because of the antennas. It just seems to pick up a better signal. It produces a better quality signal to your computers and so forth. So this might be a way to go. And it looks like it's going to work good for $25 a month. As you can see, it's not... You know, people go, well, why do I keep rebooting? I reboot because it clears the system, okay? Every time you make a move on a system, and make sure you do not do this in Google or in Chrome, make sure you do this in like Firefox. But yes, the reason I reboot that many times is because I want to clear it in between each system, each update. Trust me on this, it works, okay? And like I said, I have not been messed with. This has been working really good. But yeah, that's how you set it up on a MoFi. But yeah, this is one of the routers I stand behind 100%. Great router. Visible Wireless so far at $25 a month has been working really good. Every time when something, you know, when something works so good, and I didn't want to put this one out, but I figured with all the emails and everybody coming in, I'm not knocking the Nighthawk. Don't get me wrong. That's a very nice router. It's a little more expensive, I think, but it's a very nice router. It works quite well when you do have it. Sometimes you need more antenna for it, but, it has its pluses and minuses, just like anything. But three times different accounts, different cards, they saw it, they canceled it, and told me it was because it was in a router. I don't know what else to tell you on that one. So anyways, just letting you know, this was what you requested, so here you go. See, I do answer the emails, and I do videos on the most requested things, so I appreciate it. Until next time, I'll see ya. I just want to say thank you for watching the whole video to the end, and I want to appreciate everybody that does that. If you would, though, if you're not subscribed, hit that little button right here. It will help the channel tremendously. And as always, maybe look at our other videos here, and you might get an idea of what you want next on your system. And until next time, I'll see ya.